My name is Jason Snell, Agronomic Service Rep for Syngenta in northern Minnesota and eastern North Dakota. And we are today at the Grow More Experience site in Inkster, North Dakota for potatoes. We get to see different products in different situations side by side against competitive checks, against untreated checks, and against some of our standards that we try to recommend in the field. Early in the season, you've got some other diseases that come around. Some of those are pink rot and rhizoctonia. And then later in the season here, we see a lot of the early blight and late blight move in to potatoes. For early blight, begin as small concentric black circles on the leaves, and it can lead to full defoliation if not treated or not taken care of. We're seeing some very quick disease development, and we're beginning to see a lot of the symptomology on the leaves. Miravis Prime has been very clean on the leaves. We have not seen any of the disease indications on the Miravis Prime fungicide treated plots. The performance with Miravis Prime in these trials over the past several years has been very strong. It brings long-lasting performance from that SDHI technology called adapidin, and it also brings very efficacious disease control. So the advantage with Miravis Prime with the adapidin technology is we have a nice reservoir of activity built up into the waxy layer of the leaf. We're in a multiple pass system, but with the Miravis Prime fungicide application, we do see a longer length of control. So we can work in that system and be a little more flexible with how far we can go between our applications. We're on like a 7 to 10 day roughly spray schedule. And with Miravis Prime fungicide, we can extend those sprays out a little bit, save the grower some money on application, and get the best performance on the disease. Miravis Prime brings very nice ease of application. The formulations that we've developed with Miravis Prime and our other Miravis fungicides have been very easy to mix, very easy to apply, and work well in the grower's applications. We've seen increased tuber quality from Miravis Prime due to the disease suppression and control. With Miravis Prime, we see an opportunity for growers to skip a spray in their system where they're spraying every 7 to 10 days. If they pair Miravis Prime up with a insect control that has long-lasting performance like Manectopro, may be able to skip one pass in that system to extend that control and keep that applicator in the shed for one more week.